In this session, we'll get started with navigation drawer in Android. Okay. So what exactly navigation drawer is? Let's go to the website developer.android.com, and here on the website you can quickly search for navigation drawer. Here on this website we have a link available at developer.android.com/training, and the web page is navdrawer.html. So here what it does, it displays us an information that the navigation drawer is a panel that displays the app's main navigation option on the left edge of the screen. Okay, you would have seen a lot of time aapke samne ek hamburger icon hota hai Android app ke upar available. As soon as you click that icon, left side se ek menu draw hoke aata hai aapke samne, just like a drawer. As you open a drawer from the left hand side of your mobile phone, and this drawer contains some set of quickly accessible menus. Okay, एक मेन्यू होता है जिसके अंदर सम क्विकली एक्सेसिबल ऑप्शंस अवेलेबल होते हैं. दीज ऑप्शंस कुड बी टू क्विकली कॉल टू अ नंबर, और टू क्विकली गो टू अ कॉन्टैक्ट पेज, ईमेल करने के लिए, व्हाट्सएप करने के लिए, आपकी एप्लीकेशन की किसी इंपॉर्टेंट एक्टिविटी पे क्विकली सर्च या स्विच करने के लिए हम नेविगेशन ड्रॉअर्स का यूज़ करते हैं. ठीक है, अब आपका जो नेविगेशन ड्रॉअर है, यू कैन क्विकली गो टू द एग्जाम्पल हियर. Moreover, nowadays in Android Studio we have a navigation drawer activity available, जिसके through आप quickly navigation drawers बना सकते हैं. So now here, these are the few steps which you have to do. You have to create a drawer layout, you have to initialize the drawer list, then you have to handle the navigation, which means you have to handle the click events. Then you can listen for open and close events of the drawer, and finally you can open and close with the application icon as well. Top pe ek icon available hota hai, aur icon pe click karke bhi you can open and close the drawer. So now what we will do, we'll quickly go to Android Studio and we'll get started with navigation drawer. So navigation drawer ka aapko matlab pata hai, it's a drawer like activity available jiske andar kuch options available hote hain jiske through aap quickly actions perform kar sakte hain. Theek hai, these actions could be switching into the activity, these actions could be to make a call, these actions could be go to a contacts page, these actions could be communicate via WhatsApp, and many more actions are available. Let's get started. So what we'll do, we'll quickly go to get started with a new Android Studio project, and let me call it as navigation app. To quickly navigate within my application with one single menu, I'm going to create a navigation app, and we'll be using a navigation drawer activity. This application I'll be creating for 2.3.3, and I'm going to take a navigation drawer activity which is available within this menu. You can quickly go and select your navigation drawer activity, and you can press enter. As soon as you are done with opening a navigation drawer activity, you have to provide name of the activity, name of the layout, and title of your application. Okay, let's go with the defaults. We are going to press enter, and we'll get started with a new project, and within this project we are going to have a navigation drawer available. Our objectives will be to modify the icons, to modify the text content, to set an event handle on the options available within your navigation menu. Okay, this is what we'll be performing in this application. Once your application has been loaded, here we'll quickly go to the design view. This time in the design view, you can see that you have multiple layouts available. The very first layout is your activity main layout, in which your current activity, your navigation drawer activity, both of these activities will be available. Okay, let the layout loads up, and then I'll quickly explain you how this content has been organized. So now here you can see that here, first of all, what you have is within this layout you have a relative layout available, and within relative layout we have a text view available. Now Apart from this, within the layout, what we are having a layout included in our activity, a layout included in our current layout content main, and this has been loaded from this file app bar underscore main. Okay, this app bar underscore main has been designed here. We'll quickly go here and we'll quickly see the design of app bar main. Let me just quickly save it and then I'll run. So this is your app bar main, in which what we actually have, we have a design widget available. Okay, आपकी मेन लेआउट के अंदर सबसे पहले आपके पास एक कोऑर्डिनेटर लेआउट है. कोऑर्डिनेटर लेआउट के अंदर आपके पास एक विजेट है विच इटसेल्फ इज अ लेआउट एंड इट इज़ नोन एज एन एप्लीकेशन बार लेआउट. ठीक है, इसके अंदर आपके पास एक एप्लीकेशन का टूल बार के फॉर्मेट पे एक बार अवेलेबल होगा एट द टॉप. मोर ओवर वी हैव वन विजेट अवेलेबल एंड दिस विजेट इज नोन एज अ टूल बार विजेट. ओके, this toolbar has been created here with an id known as toolbar and we'll quickly see how it has been designed in. Moreover, using this include tag, aapke paas content main jo aapki main application ka content hoga jo aap design karenge wo bhi included hoga is particular file ke andar. Then at the bottom you will have a floating action button available. This is known as fab, we call it as a floating action button. Ye bhi available hoga aapki layout ke andar. Now what we'll do, we'll quickly go to the project structure here. और इसके बाद में after this application bar main, we'll quickly go to navigation header item. जो आपका navigation header main है इसके अंदर आपके पास navigation का content available होगा. Okay, so this is your navigation content. Let's just quickly see that. Here what you have is, you have a image view available. उसके बाद में आपके पास दो text views हैं और दो टेक्स्ट व्यूज के बाद भी आफ्टर दिस कंटेंट आपके पास बॉटम का जो कंटेंट है इट विल बी लोडेड फ्रॉम अ मेन्यू. ओके, सो नाउ व्हाट वी विल डू, विल क्विकली गो टू द टेक्स्ट सेक्शन हियर. यहाँ पे आप कंट्रोल्स को देख सकते हैं. आपके पास इमेज व्यू है, दो टेक्स्ट व्यूज हैं, इनकी जो भी आईडीज होंगी विल क्विकली रेफर एंड विल यूज दिस आईडीज. मोर ओवर नाउ विल गो टू द मेन्यू हियर एंड विद इन दिस मेन्यू यू हैव एक्टिविटी मेन ड्रॉ डॉट एग्जामिन. ओके, यहाँ पे आपके पास एक मेन्यू है जिसके अंदर आपके पास एक्टिविटी मेन ड्रॉर नाम की एक फाइल अवेलेबल है. अब ये जो फाइल है आपके पास, दिस फाइल व्हाट इट डज, इट इज़ गोइंग टू गिव यू मल्टीपल मेन्यू आइटम्स अवेलेबल. और ये जो मेन्यू आइटम्स हैं इसमें कुछ कुछ आइटम्स तो सिंगल आइटम्स होंगे. ठीक है, दे विल बी एक कैटेगरी के अंदर मल्टीपल आइटम्स, बट ऑल दीज आइटम्स विल बी सिंगल आइटम्स, इंडिविजुअल एक्शन परफॉर्म करेंगे. इसके बाद में आपके पास ग्रुप के बेसिस के ऊपर एक ग्रुप के अंदर मल्टीपल सब आइटम्स भी हो सकते हैं. ठीक है, जैसे यहाँ पे आपके पास में एक आइटम है विद अ टाइटल नोन एज कम्युनिकेट. अब ये कम्युनिकेट जो कैटेगरी होगी इसके अंदर आपके पास एक ग्रुप के अंदर एक सब मेन्यू है और सब मेन्यू के अंदर मल्टीपल आइटम्स अवेलेबल हैं. लाइक कम्युनिकेट करने के लिए आप शेयर कर सकते हैं, आप इन्फॉर्मेशन सेंड कर सकते हैं, समवॉट लाइक दिस. विल क्विकली सी हाउ इट लुक्स लाइक इन अवर एप्लीकेशन फर्स्ट एंड देन विल मॉडिफाई इट. पहले हम इसे देखेंगे कि एक्टिविटी में कैसे दिख रही है और बाद में फिर हम इसे मॉडिफाई करके अपने हिसाब से हम इसे यूज करेंगे. टू डू दिस लेट्स क्विकली क्लिक ऑन रन एंड विल क्विकली टेस्ट दिस एप्लीकेशन ऑन अवर डिवाइस. सो आई क्विकली कनेक्ट माई to click on your device and we'll quickly test this application on our device. So now as soon as the Gradle builds up, we'll quickly test the navigation menu first, and after the test has been done, so here this is your custom application. अब आपके पास पहले main activity available है जिसके अंदर content main dot xml नाम की एक layout है जिसके अंदर जब आप content draw करेंगे तो वो content आपके पास इस activity में visible होगा. ठीक है, apart from this आपके पास में एक navigation menu available है. as soon as you click on the hamburger icon आपके सामने एक menu open हो जाता है. ठीक है, अब इस मेन्यू में सबसे पहले आपके पास में एक आपके पास में ये लेआउट अवेलेबल थे एंड नेम ऑफ दिस लेआउट वाज ऐप नेविगेशन हेडर मेन। ओके, दिस वाज द लेआउट नेविगेशन हेडर मेन जिसके थ्रू हमने ये आइकन और ये दो टेक्स्ट व्यूज डिज़ाइन किए। ओके, अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस आपके पास मेन्यू नाम का एक आइटम है जिसके अंदर आपके पास एक ड्रॉअर अवेलेबल है। विद इन दिस ड्रॉअर यू हैव मल्टीपल आइटम्स अवेलेबल एंड हियर यू वी हैव दीज फोर सिंगल आइटम्स विच आर बीइंग डिस्प्लेड इनटू अवर नेविगेशन ड्रॉअर। इसके बाद में हमने एक ग्रुप बनाया है और उस ग्रुप के अंदर एक मेन्यू के अंदर वी हैव मल्टीपल सब आइटम्स अवेलेबल। ओके, तो इस तरीके से आप कितने भी ग्रुप्स कितने भी सिंगल आइटम्स ड्रॉ कर सकते हैं। ठीक है, सो नाउ व्हाट वी हैव टू डू इज एट द मोमेंट इफ यू क्विकली क्लिक ऑन समथिंग नथिंग हैपन्स। ओके, बिकॉज द कोड हैज नॉट बीन इम्प्लीमेंटेड येट। अभी इन आइटम्स के ऊपर कोड्स इम्प्लीमेंटेड नहीं है। सो व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू, वी आर गोइंग टू मॉडिफाई दिस कंटेंट अकॉर्डिंग टू अवर रिक्वायरमेंट एंड देन वी आर गोइंग टू प्रोसीड फर्दर। ओके, सो द फर्स्ट थिंग इज लेट्स से आई वुड लाइक टू क्रिएट समथिंग लाइक अ प्रोफाइल नेविगेशन मेन्यू। ओके, और एल्स आप अपने किसी कंपनी या ब्रांड नेम के बेसिस पे इसको डिज़ाइन कर सकते हैं। लेट्स से मैं जो अभी ये डिज़ाइन करना चाहता हूँ, मैं हाट पेटा के बेसिस के ऊपर इसे डिज़ाइन करूँगा। ओके, टू डिज़ाइन इट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट आई नीड एन आइकन विच हैज़ टू बी डिस्प्लेड हियर एंड आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्प्ले सम इन्फॉर्मेशन हियर। लेट्स गो फॉर इट। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई क्विकली ग्रैब द आइकन फॉर हाट पेटा एंड लेट्स से आई विल गो टू hartpeta.in। आई क्विकली ग्रैब एन आइकन फ्रॉम हियर, लेट्स से दैट्स माय आइकन विच आई वुड लाइक टू यूज। आई वुड लाइक टू सेव इमेज एज this will be a png file and I quickly would like to store that on my desktop and I'll call it as logo.png। okay, I've got a logo created, I would like to use this logo within my project, so I'll show this logo in the folder here, I'll copy that and I'm going to put this logo within the drawable, right click and paste. So now within drawable, now I have stored a png file with the name logo.png. okay, abhi logo.png file I would like to display within my navigation header main. I'll quickly go to the design view, I'll reload the rendering view so that the render looks proper. Within my component tree, you can quickly see that as soon as I click on this image view here, this image view has been selected here within your file navigation header main.exe. अब इसके अंदर चल के हम पहले अपने background बदल देते हैं। ठीक है, यह Android का जो image view का जो information है, let me just quickly check कि कौन सी property set है। So image view के अंदर जो property set है, that is Android source. Okay, so I would like to modify the Android source property here. So source property will be available here, src, and here in the source I would like to change the drawable. I would like to use hartpeta icon. Okay, and this I have saved with the name logo, so I'll quickly go here and I'll search for logo. As soon as we click here on the logo, so now you can see that a logo image has been opened here. And now what I want to do is I would like to set the size. Okay, so if I set the size somewhat like this, I have set the size to 113 dp in width and 68 dp in height. Okay, so a logo has been set. After this I would like to modify the text view control. In order to modify the text view control, we can quickly double click and let's call it as hartpeta apps collapse. And after this I would like to define it as, let's call it as software development and training. Okay, I've provided an information here which will be displayed on a web page on this activity navigation drawer page. So हमारे पास एक आइकन है और दो इंडिविजुअल टेक्स्ट व्यूज अवेलेबल है। ठीक है, apart from this, now what next I'll do, I'll go to the navigation menu to modify the content of the menu. You have to go to activity underscore main underscore drawer, okay. और यहाँ पे आप देख सकते हैं यू आर अवेलेबल विथ द मेन्यूज हियर. यहाँ पे आपके पास चेकेबल बिहेवियर सिंगल के अंदर आपके पास मल्टीपल आइकन्स अवेलेबल हैं. विद इन दिस मल्टीपल आइटम्स सबसे पहले आपको आईडी प्रोवाइड करनी है, फिर आपको आइकन और उसके बाद में टाइटल प्रोवाइड करना है. आपके पास चार टाइटल्स अवेलेबल हैं, इम्पोर्ट, गैलरी, स्लाइड शो एंड टूल्स, ओके. सो आई विल क्विकली रेफर यू टू दीज कंट्रोल्स. सो यहाँ आप देख सकते हैं इम्पोर्ट, गैलरी, स्लाइड शो एंड टूल्स, ये चार आइटम्स अवेलेबल हैं. इसके बाद में आपके पास में एक आइटम अवेलेबल है आफ्टर द ग्रुप विच हैज अ टाइटल नोन एज कम्युनिकेट. सो दिस इज रिप्रेजेंटेड समवट लाइक दिस हियर, ओके. एंड आफ्टर दिस कम्युनिकेट within menu you have two more items and these items are known as share and send and they have a icon available as well, okay. So these are share and send aur aap dekh sakte hain ye raha aapka share ka icon, ye raha aapka send ka icon. Is that clear? So this is how the menu has been created here. In case if you want to modify that, you can quickly do that stuff, okay. So what am I going to do at the moment? This looks appropriate to me, okay. Moreover, in case if you want to use some custom icons and you want to put some codes on it, so let's say I'm going to design something with respect to my company information. Company se related kuch information banata hun. So in order to create some information with respect to my company, I'll go to my website hackweather.in and I'm going to refer the content from here. So I have multiple sections available like training, jobs, campus and services, and finally I have contacts information, okay. Let's go for it. So main kya karne wala hu abhi, within my group, within single, okay, I would like to define some information like I'll go to the training page. After training I would like to go to jobs page, then after jobs page I would like to go to campus page. And finally, I would like to go to the services page. Okay. For services, since I have multiple options available, so I'm going to replace services with placements. Okay. And within this group, I would like to define my services. And for services, I would like to define something like web development. I'll define training. I would like to create one more item, okay. I'm going to modify the ID of this and let's call this navigation. I have web development, training and mobile app. From the drawable, I would like to take something from Android. I would like to take something like I'll quickly select an icon from here. Let's say I would like to take something like this, okay. Missed call icon ले लिया अभी मैंने. I am going to call it as mobile, something like this, okay. तो आप देख सकते हैं जब मैंने ये content modify कर लिया है, if I go to navigation header main and then if I run this application and if I quickly test that, you are going to get a modified navigation view, ठीक है. Modified navigation view में कुछ items होंगे जो मेरी website से related हैं, आप इनके icon भी change कर सकते हैं. IDs IDs will remain same always, okay. जो भी आपकी IDs हैं control के, जैसे आपको नया control define करते हैं आपको एक ID मिल जाती है. अगर आप नई आईडी रजिस्टर करना चाहते हैं वो भी आप कर सकते हैं, ठीक है। सो नाउ वंस दिस एप्लीकेशन हैज रन, सो नाउ यू कैन क्विकली सी दैट। सो नाउ आई हैव गॉट सम इंफॉर्मेशन लाइक द आइकन ऑफ माय एप्लीकेशन, हैकविदा एप्सेक क्लैब सॉफ्टवेयर डेवलपमेंट एंड ट्रेनिंग कंपनी, आई हैव गॉट ट्रेनिंग जॉब्स कैंपस प्लेसमेंट्स एंड आई हैव गॉट within services I have got multiple options available like web development, training and mobile. Now what I want is I would like to put event handler on them. Okay, so as soon as if I click on mobile, a call should be placed to my company. Okay, somewhat like this I want to maintain. Now here, once the content is available here, I'll just quickly give you a quick review of these controls which are visible on your navigation drawer. So first thing will be your application bar, and this application bar is available within your activity known as app underscore bar underscore main, and this is available within layout. What we can quickly do is we can quickly open this activity, and now here you can see at the top you have the app bar layout available. Within app bar layout you have a toolbar available, and after this we have a floating action button available within this, and the content which you are seeing here is available within this navigation header main. This is being called through your application bar. Okay, so if you go to navigation header main.xml, we'll quickly go to the design, and now here within the design you have the following content available. Within this content, the first section is your image view in which I have displayed the logo. Moreover, over this you have a linear layout available for this navigation bar, and on this what we have is we have a background available for this, and this is known as side navigation bar, and some image has been called here. Moreover, you have a theme available over here known as dark app compact. Okay, so now what we can quickly do is this is your linear layout, and within this linear layout if we go to side navigation bar, okay, let's say if I want to modify that to something like this, okay, red color, so the color will change for your specific control. Now once the color has been set, now you have multiple other information available which you can use here. Okay, so you can change the color through navigation header main. You can select the background and you can set the background color. Okay, you have your activities available, you have your image view and your text views available. After this, within your project you have a menu available known as activity main drawer. Okay, within this activity main drawer, within the menu you have these items available, and items automatically display your text content. Okay, within item you have two things, one is the icon, another is the title, and automatically your text view kind of things will be displayed here. So agar main aapko ek sample dikhaun to ye hai aapka sample jisme ye hain aapke menu items. Okay, jo menu items hai usme aapke paas ek icon hai aur aapke paas mein ek text content hai. Is that clear? Now what we have to do is we have to put an event handler on this. So let's say I would like to put an event handler on this mobile content first. At the moment it does nothing, but once I will be done with coding, a call will be performed to my company. Okay, so now what we will do, within activity main if you go to the bottom, you can quickly see that I have another item available, and this item has an ID known as navigation underscore mobile. It has a title and an icon available. So I would like to set an event handler on navigation mobile. You can quickly set the event handler within your main activity.java. Okay, aapki main activity ke andar jaise aapka onCreate method call ho jata hai, onCreate method call hone ke baad aapki drawer layout call ho jati hai, drawer layout call hone ke baad mein aapka navigation view display ho jata hai. Once it has been displayed, you can go to the bottom here, and now you have a method known as on options item selected here. जो आपकी navigation drawer activity है उसके अंदर एक method available है on options item selected. So So now within this on option item selected, you are going to get the ID of the item, okay? और उस ID के basis पे you are going to write your if else block, जिसके basis पे आप अपना action perform कर सकते हैं, ठीक है? Is that clear? Options की अगर आप item select करते हैं, जो आपका options menu है, तो you are going to design the controls there and you can access it here. Apart from this, जो आपके navigation menu के items हैं, they are handled with this method known as on navigation item selector. आपके navigation जो menu है, इस menu के अंदर जो content available है, जो controls available हैं, all these controls, all these text controls can be quickly event handled using the method known as on navigation item selector. Okay? Within your main activity.java. So आप यहाँ देख सकते हैं, you are going to get the item ID. अब उस आइटम आईडी, अगर वो आईडी कैमरा है, गैलरी है, स्लाइड शो है, मैनेज है, शेयर है, सेंड है, और एल्स अगर आप अपना खुद का एक कस्टम क्रिएट कर देते हैं, एल्स इफ आईडी इज इक्वल टू आर डॉट आईडी डॉट आई हैव क्रिएटेड समथिंग नोन एज नेव मोबाइल, सो आई वुड लाइक टू पुट माई नेविगेशन अंडरस्कोर मोबाइल हियर, ओके. सो इस तरीके से आपके पास यहाँ ड्रॉवर लेआउट से पहले आपके पास में कुछ आइटम्स अवेलेबल हैं, ठीक है? कैमरे के ऊपर, गैलरी के ऊपर, स्लाइड शो के ऊपर, मैनेज के ऊपर, शेयर के ऊपर और मोबाइल के ऊपर आप इवेंट हैंडलिंग कर सकते हैं विद इन द मेथड ऑन नेविगेशन आइटम सेलेक्टेड, ओके. सो नाउ व्हाट आई वुड लाइक टू डू विद इन दिस नेविगेशन मोबाइल, आई वुड लाइक टू परफॉर्म अ कॉल, ओके. सो आई वुड लाइक टू क्रिएट अ न्यू इंस्टेंस ऑफ एन इंटेंट एंड आई वुड लाइक टू परफॉर्म एन एक्शन नोन एज एक्शन कॉल. Okay. So I would like to perform action call from the class intent dot action call. Okay. So I'm going to perform a call here. I'll call this intent as a call intent. Now I would like to use start activity, or I'm going to define my data first using which I'm going to call. Okay. So this will be call dot set data, and within this data I'm going to call uri.parse, and I'm going to define a telephone number, and this will be, let's say I would like to hard code it to 9654825370, something like this, okay. And this content will also be a mobile content, let's say, so I can quickly keep that here. Telephone number 9654825370, that's my mobile number. In case if you want to concatenate it with a variable, you can do that stuff. Okay. Now this has been set. Now we like to start the activity, and within this, we like to call the call intent. So in order to perform the call intent, we are going to add the permission to call phone. And once the permission has been set, I would like to check whether the permission has been granted or not. Okay. So I'm going to check the permissions. Now, within this, I would like to write the codes here. So I'm going to check the self permission, that whether the call phone permission is allowed or not, and if that permission is granted or not. Agar granted nahi hogi, so I'm going to display a toast condition. Okay, and let's call it as toast dot make text get application context. Let's call this calling hack with a toast dot length long dot show, and since Okay, I would like to return null or something like this. And quickly remove the return statement from here. So once you are done removing the return statement from here, so now in case if the permission has not been given, we are not going to perform the call. So I can quickly type in something like if and else statement. So if the permission is not allotted, we are going to say calling hack weather. Otherwise I would like to start the active. So I would like to check whether the permission has been allotted to this application or not. Go to android-manifest.xml, and here within this you can see that we have got call phone permissions allotted twice, so I'm going to remove one. We'll quickly save, and I would like to run my application on the device. So now you can quickly set the icons, you can change the menu, and depending on your event handle, you can quickly put any lines of code within your navigation menu item, and that event will be performed. So once this application runs, we'll quickly test it and we'll see what next we can do. So now, once your activity runs on a navigation app, as soon as you click, now this time you can see that the color displayed is red in color. And if we quickly click on mobile device, it's saying it's calling hack weather. Calling hack weather has been defined within the permission part, but since the permission has not been granted, hence it was defining calling hack weather. You should change the text content to somewhat like this. Let's call it as please allow call permission, something like this. By chance I have said calling hack weather, we are here in this method. So we'll call please allow call permissions. Okay, you quickly run that again, and now this time I am going to allow the permission and I am going to perform a call. As soon as your application runs, we'll quickly go here. This time if I check, I'll click on mobile, he says please allow call permissions. So we'll go to allow the permissions, we open here, we'll go to settings. Within settings, we'll go to apps. In apps we are going to have an application with the name navigation app. Now within this navigation app, I'm going to go to the permissions and I'm going to allow the phone permission. Once the phone permission has been allowed, we'll quickly go to the navigation app. Within navigation app, you're going to get the menu. As soon as you click on mobile, now this time you can see that automatically a call has been performed. Okay. So this is how what you can do is, you can quickly set event handlers on your navigation menu as well.